Manly. Clark and Myers are out as well. So, look, this is a side who are going to compete and compete deep. We know that again. What we need to see tonight for them to go tick-tick-tick, is it all about a win?
Oh, absolutely. They need to slay the dragon, I think. So they obviously got to compete. Do all that stuff we just spoke about, really. And I want to see that forward connection. I think they've got that back on track the last 2 weeks. The goal-kicking accuracy is the only thing that's been down. Obviously, a milestone there for Gary Rowan. All the best to him. Great to see him out there with the kids. But that connection, getting that going in the front half of the ground.
Yeah, I think their game plan's still evolving, Geelong. I mean, the changes that were highlighted throughout the week with Geelong's game by Kingy and